bass player and a different drummer, and we would play these gigs with this band called the Negative Ponies, and Mark was a guitar player in that band. So there have been different versions of the Killers, but it wasn't right until all four of us were together. There's something special when we play. This is 25 minutes from the Las Vegas Strip, and we all love it here. You love it here?
I love it.
I come here, I bring my kids here, and they are fascinated by this place. And bighorn sheep and wild donkeys are roaming around out right just behind us. And it's just a nice retreat for us here.
You do have coyotes in the middle of Los Angeles. Do you have wild donkeys on the Strip once in a while? Have you seen bighorn sheep?
I've never
at Caesar's Palace.
I've never seen a bighorn make it all the way to Caesar's Palace, but you see flocks of them out here, occasionally on hikes. We go hiking up. There are these great canyon trails, also behind us. That it's just a nice getaway.
Filled with natural springs and other wonderment.
But this is all fake. This town here. Is it?
It's real to me, damn it.
And Las Vegas itself, the Strip, does it look real to you?
We didn't know that it was any different, that it was strange to other people until we went to other places. And I'd never looked at it that way, as being fake or, you know, a facade or of any sort. It was always just exciting to me. I still get excited when I go to the Strip. I still get a rush.
You know, Vegas is always sort of taken people in and kind of raised them their own and helped kind of coin the town, I think. Anyone from Frank Sinatra to Elvis Presley to organized crime leaders. And I guess, in a way, I feel like we're part of that next wave.
It's like a modern gold rush here. It's still happening because people are coming here for something. They're dreaming about coming here and getting something quick and fast. And for the most part, they're let down. And it's depressing if you look at it like that. But for some reason, my brain bypasses that. And I still feed off of the thrill of that, of those dreams, I think. Oh, Dave's not here with us today.
He's the fourth.
He is the fourth killer, yes. We only have 75% of us today. So we have a stand-in.
But he's not a look-alike.
No, he might be a little more handsome than Dave.
Here's a song about an old cowboy whose riding days are behind him. He's sitting in a city or a town somewhere, wishing that he was still out on the prairie. Rolling prairies, back to the land of my dreams.
back in old Montana. That's where I long to be. Where the sagebrush and tumbleweeds are growing, and the wind sings a dreamy lullaby. Rolling, rolling prairies, back to the land of the sky.
This is my favorite bird. He's the bird of the band. His name's Uncle Sam, and he's a male bald eagle. I want to show him and all of you out there how strange and beautiful this place is. This is the stage in the auditorium. This is where our work is done. This theater was built in 1929. It holds 4,000 people, and it was a movie theater. Can you believe it was a movie theater? It's beautiful. And this is just the lobby. These are the entrances to the balconies. Like this. Oh, sorry, that's the ladies' room. This is where we perform. And our eagle will fly out to all the countries, every single one. And he'll bring you our songs.
And Ronnie, you'll have more time to get to your position. So once I've done the announcement, you're free to do whatever. But you are gonna move in on stage a minute into the introduction that's coming.
A minute in, yeah.
Something like a minute.
Okay.
Yeah. And I read the announcement, as funny as it may be, with my voice, with my accent.
All right.
I'll give you my best German accent.
Okay,
got it.
Yeah. All right.
Do it opposite from left.
Okay. How long do we have, Anna?
We don't know, yeah, whatever.
Actually, almost everything that one.
No, we still... We still are not supposed to move out, yeah.
Normally we could tell you.
No. No, it's completely wild. Two of the songs I don't even know yet, so we'll go wild.
Okay.
Which is okay, yeah.
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 We announced the crowd camera there, people liked it.
He's the one who launches the surfing camera.
Oh, is it all there, right?
Man? Well, it's getting ready. Like, I think we're gonna do it like 6 or 7 songs in or something.
Great.
Interesting.
It's not a good school.
Yeah. I have no advice for you.
None?
Just, yeah, what can I say? Razzle them, dazzle them, razzle, dazzle them. So,
we'll do our best.
Whatever that means, yes. Because there are many people out there.
Yeah.
Thanks. I mean, no, you didn't.
Well, I poured it. I just didn't know if I made it. It's all you need to
do. Got it. Thank you.
Did Subway shut down?
Is it?
Why are they shut down?
Obama.
Obama's on Letterman tonight.
Oh, I know.
single, but I'm going to write in here. Yeah. Enjoy it, yeah.
You need a note.
Do we know when we should move? No, not really. So when we'll go out, I'll be the first one. You come after me, and up there I'll do the announcement, and then.
It's a different piece, though.
It's gonna.
Do you get nervous?
No.
You don't get nervous.
I use it for other stuff.
Public speaking.
No.
One more minute.
Yeah.
I.
2 minutes of retention. 2 minutes.
First.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah. From 1 to 2.
Or the corporation.
Yeah. I drove through the desert last night. I carried the weight of our last fight. Elvis singing, don't be cruel. And I wonder if you feel it too. It's like we're going under. Somewhere outside the lonely Ezra of the county line. The question of my heart came to my mind. If I go on with you, can it be? Did you forget all about those golden nights? Maybe if he stole your heart, or maybe we just can't be.
Okay. So after us, it's the camera. Don't block the way of the camera. There's camera and sound. I think you do have some sort of a ritual that you normally do. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Do it, boys.
Jake, I'm going to ask that you put yours in first.
I think that's appropriate.
Yes. I've washed them.
You didn't dry them. There's no towels.
Werner, you here for Werner.
He's a hard
guest.
He's observing.
Yes.
Oh, all right.
Foot in, too.
Foot in, too.
Okay, guys.
Foot in.
Yeah.
All right.
There we
Look
go.
At the foot, yeah.
Okay, so, I expect the unexpected.
Where did we play last?
Spain.
Madrid. Madrid was great.
Yeah, good.
It was. Madrid was good.
I don't know if I just do what we did in Madrid.
Sounds good up there. Ted, I'll...
Fair enough. Indeed.
Yeah, I'll give you a second for Miss Atomic Bomb still.
Mm-hmm.
And are you cool to go?
Here with me is after human now, which is different than before.
That's fine for me.
I'll look at you before we start that one.
Good.
If there's anything we need to... Just eyeball me. Make it obvious if you need me to wait for anything.
Werner, anything?
Best of luck.
Thank you.
Right.
You too.
Yeah.
All right, everybody play good.
We're going to do this one in Spanish. Uno, dos, tres, hey! All right.
All right, follow me. And the camera will be behind.
Following?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like icy.
It is. It's like
an icy. It's like a preparation H. What might be given? Thank you.
On behalf of American Express Unstaged, may I present tonight's entertainment all the way from the City of Sin, Las Vegas, Nevada. Live at the Paradise Theater in the Bronx, New York City, for one night and one night only, The Killers.
We got engaged on a Friday night. Smile like you mean it.
We're gonna pick it up a little bit. Spaceman.
Down.
How's everybody doing? I said, how do you feel, people? We're gonna play a new song. Flesh and Bone. I've gone through life white-knuckling the moments that left me behind, refusing to heed the yield. I penetrate the force fields in the blind. Salvageous, God knows I must, but I'm not sure how. This natural selection picked me out to be a dark horse running in a fantasy.
Keep it in mind. You say you wanna move on. Pick it up!
Thank you all for coming tonight. I know we had some trouble getting out of here. Thanks to YouTube and to Amex for making this thing happen. Thanks to Werner Herzog for directing this. It's fantastic. And I know I gotta say, there's a crazy storm in New York City tonight. And I know it made some of you here late, and it also cut out a couple of the songs for the people that were watching out there, and we're sorry about that. But we got one more song left in us. We're gonna play it as hard as we can. Are you, New York City and planet Earth, willing to receive it as hard as you can? Let's see what this thing can do. Every once in a little while.